All right, just want to do a quick review on this red dot sight. This is the Crossfire 2 from Vortex. It's a good sight. I've gotten to shoot it some. It's got a 1 minute of angle click rate on these turrets. Works pretty well. It has a rubber, comes with this rubber bikini strap here. And it comes with two mounts. Got one mount if you want to flat mount this to, you know, a flat surface like a shotgun. And it's got the higher mount for AR type rifles. So far I've got probably about 500 rounds out of this one. I've got another one I've got a bunch of rounds out of as well. Couldn't really be happier with it. It's a good sight. I wanted to go with Aimpoint. I get a 10% discount from them, but Aimpoint was totally out of sights, and Aimpoint doesn't have as good of a warranty. You know, these warranties are good forever on these, which I think is, you know, if you buy a sight, you only have to buy it once. So that's my review. I'll kind of get an idea of how it looks. But I kind of can't see the red dot from that angle, but for some reason the camera doesn't. I've got the laser, the light turned on to the 8 power right now. I find these click adjustments work good. As far as the light goes, as far as the red dot goes, adjusting it's real easy. It's got the best adjustment knob out of all the different red dots that I've used and owned. I've also got an AR Spark, which I'll review this summer. The AR Spark I have some time on, and I would much rather have one of these. It's lighter weight and it's less money. Very, very good sight. All right, thanks for watching. Take care.